This is called Flight. I've been trying to do a painting of flight for years, and finally I decided I would simplify it, and this is what I came up with. It's really a study in yellows and purples, with a man in it, who has become a winged creature. It's 26 by 36. I finished it in 1997.